Ever learned to play golf in a barn? Well, now you can. Norwalk's Tyler Lower, a PGA certified golf pro, has opened up an indoor teaching facility in the barn on his Newtown Avenue property.
People learn the game very differently.
Golfing in a barn. Different. But Lower's Green Light Golf Facility is more than just novelty. It's golf technology and know-how crammed into an unconventional space.
It's in my backyard. It's a barn, you know, but I really want someone to walk in and go, wow, you know, I like this.
The facility features a 300-square-foot putting green, a driving range with a net, and video equipment for instant feedback.
It allows me to kind of break your swing down.
Now look where it is. You see that? That's in a great position right there.
You'd really be surprised what a little bit of kind of analysis will do for your game.
Lower says he can compare a student's swing to over 700 pro golfers.
If I have a, you know, 6'2", 180-pound kind of slender frame, I would try to match him up to a PGA Tour player that has the same kind of body style, really to see what their body's doing.
Lower says the idea was first just a way for him to improve his game during the winter, but now he is eager to use the space to help anybody of any age get better.
I feel like you can get a lot with a little in a situation like this.
Get there. Mike Peel, it'srelevant.com.